She makes a cameo in the upcoming Ocean's 8 film. And on Friday, Katie Holmes took a break from her successful acting career for the Black Tap grand opening in Las Vegas, Nevada. The actress, 39, looked chic in her burgundy and white polka dot dress while posing on the red carpet. Katie's frock, which cinched at her waist, grazed her knees and had a high neck. Katie wore her short brunette locks sleek with a deep side part. Actress Victoria Justice wowed in her black and white mini skirt at the event. Her skirt featured a striped detail. Victoria finished off her ensemble with black and white heeled boots and hoop earrings.